Welcome guys, welcome to PC Tricks Zone channel. And in this video I'm gonna show you how to remove FRP on J1 mini prime on these two specific models without losing data 106B and J106M. For this you'll need to download some tools. Download Odin and FRP tool from the link given in the link given below in the description, and also download the ADV file according to your model. These are for these two models, J106B and J106M. After you download, put your phone into download mode by pressing volume down, home button and power key at the same time. After that, connect your device with your PC using a USB cable. Okay, connect your device, then run Odin. Now you can see my device is detected here. Removed, added. Okay, now you'll have to select a file in the AP, the ADV file which we just downloaded. According to your model, choose the file. I'm gonna show you for 106M on AP. After that, start the flash, and when it gets successfully flashed you will get a green sign here saying that it is passed. After that, reboot your phone, but first of all remove your battery and then power on your device. Your ADV will be enabled. Your USB debugging mode will be enabled. Till the device gets power on, we will install the FRP tool. This link is also, the tool link is also in the description. Download and install it. Okay, now here's the tool. Now when your device power ups, leave your device where you need to enter the Google account and then connect it with your PC using a USB cable again. Okay, I'm connecting. Okay, now I'm connecting it. Yeah, now run the tool. You can toggle the lock from here. This is the tool, FRP tool. You can toggle the lock from here. Okay, now just wait till your device is detected. Just wait, the driver is being installed. Connect again. Okay, now our device is detected here. After that, when your device get detected, go to FRP tab and select method 1. Don't use method 2. It is not for these models. You will break your device if you select method 2. After selecting method 1, click on remove FRP. After some seconds, you will get the message here that your FRP is done and your device will reboot. Just wait some time. Okay, FRP removing done, sending reboot message. Now your device is rebooting. When your device power ups, your Google account or FRP will be removed instantly. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching again. Have a good day.